Hey guys, I'm Jesse from the YouTube channel Jessethereader, and today I am wrapping up all your YA book to movie and book to TV adaptation news. The first bit of news I have for you guys today is a book that's not even coming out till March of 2018, and that is the book of Children of Blood and Bone. This book has already been snatched up by Fox 2000 to be turned into a movie, and the book isn't even out yet. What is happening? It's the first book in a YA fantasy trilogy. It's about this place where this king comes in and takes away the magic rites, and a girl who fights back and is not gonna let him get away with that. I honestly find it so crazy when books are picked up before they're even released, mostly because the studios can't really gauge audience excitement yet, but this is still really exciting news, and this is a trilogy that I am really looking forward to reading. The book to movie adaptation for The House with a Clock in Its Walls by John Bellairs confirmed a release date for fall of 2018. At this point, they've set a release date for September 21st of 2018, but that's subject to change. The movie is set to star Jack Black and Kate Blanchett, who are two pretty big names in Hollywood. The story follows this boy who is going to live with his uncle, and his uncle's home is creepy and old, and one night somehow the boy awakens the dead. Sounds pretty spooky if you ask me. I've never read this book, but consider me intrigued. I definitely want to pick it up now. The film rights for The Beginning of Everything by Robin Schneider were picked up by BCDF Pictures, and the author herself, Robin Schneider, is setting out to write the screenplay. It's always fantastic news when we find out that the author has a say in the screenplay. It just means more accuracy, which as a reader, that's something that I am always looking for, so I have high hopes for this adaptation. The Beginning of Everything follows a boy named Ezra whose life is completely changed after a wreck with a reckless driver shatters Ezra's knee, completely ruining Ezra's athletic career. So we follow Ezra after he begins to rebuild his life after this tragic event. A little teaser trailer was released for the upcoming movie The Death Cure, which is the adaptation for the third and final book in the Maze Runner trilogy by James Dashner. It's a minute long trailer, and even though it's a really short trailer, it gives us a lot of visuals as to what's to come with this third and final film. I don't know about you guys, but I feel like I have been waiting forever for this movie. The second movie in the trilogy came out in 2015. It's been 2 years, and we're not getting this film till 2018. It's been so long. I hope that just means they're putting their all into this final film and that it's going to be fantastic. If you're not following Angie Thomas on Twitter, who is the author of The Hate U Give, you need to be, because she has been filling our feed with exclusive pictures from the Hate U Give set. Every time she posts about it, I get even more excited for this film. The pictures honestly show that there's a lot of chemistry with the cast. They all look like they're having the best time shooting this film, and it makes me so eager to see the final product. We got a new title and poster for the upcoming book-to-movie adaptation of Simon vs. the Homo Sapiens Agenda by Becky Albertalli. The new title for the film is, drumroll please, this is the closest I have to a drum, Love, Simon! And here's the first poster that's been released for the film. I honestly really like this title, and I don't mind that they changed it at all, but I also haven't read this book yet. I know, I need to, it's on my list, you guys. But for those of you guys who have read this book, let me know your thoughts on the new title down below in the comments. The last bit of news that I have for you guys today is that the Shannara Chronicles TV series, which is based off the Shannara Chronicles series by Terry Brooks, has begun premiering its second season on Spike. This is actually such a fun fantasy series, and I think it's really underrated, so if you haven't checked it out, you should. It's great. In fact, the first season is actually streaming on Netflix, so hit up Netflix and stream away. That's all the book to movie and book to TV adaptation news I have for you guys today. Be sure to let me know all your thoughts on today's episode down below in the comments. Let me know how you feel about the Simon title change. How did you feel about the Death Cure trailer? Are you excited for the Hate U Give movie? Let me know all your thoughts down below in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time with another Epic Adaptations.